Hello students, I am going to explain you a question which comes in CBSE board. Okay, so let's start doing the sum. Suppose there is a circle. And the question is given. In the question, the diameter is given actually. In the question, the diameter is given. This is the center of the circle. They'll give you the coordinates of the ends of the diameter. Suppose they have given it as 7, 9, and this they have given as 13 and 7. And they will ask you to find the center of the circle. This type of question has come in CBSE board also. So, how to find? Actually, this is the diameter, this is the radius. We know AO equals to OB because the radius of a circle are equal. So, AO equals to OB. AO is the radius, OR is the radius. Now, O is the midpoint. What happens over here? O is the midpoint. O becomes the midpoint. This question is for CBSE ones. O is the midpoint of AB. O is the midpoint of AB. Now, what happens? We know what is the formula of midpoint. The formula of midpoint is very easy. If you have to find the coordinate x, then it is x1 plus x2 by 2. And if you want to find y, then it will be y1 plus y2 by 2. So, let us find this coordinate of the center of the circle. So, for x, it will be x1. What is this? Is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. So, what is x1 over here? It is 7 plus. What is x2 over here? It is 13 by 2. So, 7 plus 13 by 2. It is 20 by 2. So, x has come 10. Now, for y, it will be y1, which is 9, plus y2, which is 7 by 2. So, it will come 16 by 2, which will come 8. So, the answer will be 10 and 8 will be the center of the circle, I mean center of the required circle. So, I hope you understood. If you have any problem, you can write in the comment section below. I will try to make a video on that. Thanks for watching my video.